Hi everyone, I'm Lorenzo, and in this video, I'm going to talk about all Taiko no Tatsujin games for the Nintendo Wii. Taiko no Tatsujin is this drum game. It's pretty popular in Japan. You can find arcades with them, and along the years, there were countless of Taiko no Tatsujin games released. But what are they? They are rhythm games. You have to tap in the rhythm. The way the game is supposed to be played is with a drum set, but if you don't have one, don't worry, you can play the games only with the Wiimote too. It's less fun, but the game is still very playable. The difference between the split sections I've made is that each game has different songs. The gameplay is the same in all of them. So if you find the game cool, try it out. And you can set the difficulty from very easy to utterly difficult. But if you master it, you will sound like this. And, unlike Guitar Hero that doesn't teach you how to play a real guitar, no matter how much you play the game, Taiko no Tatsujin teaches you how to play taiko. Taiko is this drum that comes in many shapes and sizes and has two basic principles. The don, the moment when you hit the drum on its face, and ka, when you hit the rim of the drum. So by playing a lot of Taiko no Tatsujin, you have potential to become a legendary taiko drum player. Unlike Guitar Hero that doesn't teach you how to become a legendary real guitar player. So yeah, Taiko no Tatsujin, a fun game that teaches you practical stuff. And its huge library of songs, cute interface and amazing gameplay will keep you hooked for sure if you give it a try.